don't change. It's the fact that that song was written 80 years ago and is still relevant today.